Charlie.
A lot of people are talking about what the Trump doctrine is on foreign policy, what it may or may not include, and the president's even stated that he was very flexible. Do you know what the Trump doctrine is on foreign policy, and can you explain it to us?
Yeah, I think the Trump doctrine is something that he articulated throughout the campaign, which is that America's first. We're going to make sure that our national interests are protected, that we do what we can to make sure that our interests, both economically and national security, are at the forefront. We're not just going to become the world's policemen running around the world, but that we have to have a clear and defined national interest wherever we act, and that it's our national security first and foremost that has to deal with how we act.
Action in Syria fits in that doctrine?
Absolutely. I think if you recognize the threat that our country and our people face, if there is a growth of use or spread of chemical weapons of mass destruction, the proliferation of those, the spread to other groups, is a clear danger to our country and to our people. Chris?